Now, the new district organizers of the Sri Lanka Freedom Party for Puttalam, as well as electorate organizers in the Anuradhapura district, received their appointment letters from President Maithripala Sirisena yesterday. The new district organizers and the electorate organizers received the letters at the president's office in the parliament. Dashrita Pereira has been appointed as the new district organizer of the SLFP for Puttalam. Duminda Disanayake has been appointed as the electorate organizer of Kalaveva, and Veerakumara Disanayake has been appointed as the electorate organizer of Horopotana. Tissa Karaliyadda has been appointed as the electorate organizer for Madavachchiya, DB Ekanayake as the organizer for West Anuradhapura. W.K. Ilangasinghe has been appointed as the electorate organizer of Mihinthalaya. Premasiri Hettiarachchi and D.P. Bandusena were appointed Anuradhapura East organizers, while Rohan Jayakodi was made the organizer for Kakirava. P.B. Disanayake, M. Herath Bandara and M.R.B. Gunathilaka were appointed as district organizers for the Anuradhapura district.